damn shame black women go inside of a restaurant, they get the police called on them. They're patrons. Here's a video. Actually, more. Here it is.
No.
I'm a paying customer.
I don't care what you are.
Clearly, you don't care. Clearly.
You've been told to leave.
You just heard what she said and took that. That's all.
You've been told to leave.
No. That's not the law.
Yes, it is the law. Don't be telling me what the law is. I know what the law is.
Ooh, you better calm down.
I don't know who you think you are.
I'm going to
get a drug out of here in a minute.
Then play. Then explain.
Stop the threat.
For real.
What are you going to do? Are you
going to
do
no, mama. This man. No,
my husband.
Because Dee Dee didn't want me in the store because I quit.
And you've been a customer here for how long?
Since January. Okay. Obviously. Excuse me, sir. He doesn't even know why.
We don't know why she asked us to leave when we're paying customers. Are you the supervisor, sir?
Why are you ignoring us? Why are you ignoring us?
If we were asked to leave, can she tell us why? What is the law? If we were asked to leave, what is the law?
The law, to tell you to leave?
Yeah. From a establishment where I'm a customer and I'm waiting for my order.
And there's actually no probable cause.
There's no probable cause to say you can't be served.
Literally none. He doesn't know. She doesn't know.
Get your finger out of my face, or I'm going to put you on the ground.
Boy, you better calm down. You better calm down. You better calm down. Because I'm not the one.
Put your finger in my face again.
Shut up. I'm not playing with you.
The chaos. Over nothing. There were so many ways the initial officer could have actually been human. You see, if humanity was involved from this officer, de-escalation happens. You know, sometimes people just want you to understand where they're coming from, to understand that this should not happen just because we're sitting down. We're paying customers. Would you want this to happen to you, officer? Would you be upset if this happened to your wife or your mother or your daughter? See yourself in the people you serve. And you will always remember that you are a servant of all. And then the other officer comes. Why? Walk away. There's no crime. She's not giving you a reason for the trespass. There is no official criminal trespass to enforce. What are you talking about? All right, let's do it this way. Let's put it up. The details surrounding the story are minimal, but the poster of the video did explain why they didn't leave the location. Ms. Mack, why do you want to be in a store where you're not wanted? Dylan the creator says, I get my separation letter. I swear I can leave without tropical smoothies. I can live without tropical smoothies. Patricia Campos, all they had to do is ask for a supervisor. Dylan says, we did. Based on visuals on the video, this incident occurred at a tropical smoothie location in Texas. And based on their uniforms, Officer McGinnis and Officer Cagle appear to be a part of the Harris County Sheriff's Office. We're looking for a response now. All right. Rayyvana, thoughts on this?
Yeah, I think that that Officer Crazy Eyes was getting intensely more feral throughout the video because he realized that he doesn't know the law. And he's angry that anyone would dare question his knowledge of the law, especially considering, and something that really bothers me is that police officers don't have to have any sort of formal education in the law. Unlike, you know, lawyers have to go through at least 3 years of schooling. They have to pass the bar. You know, police officers take like a written test. They have maybe a few months of training beforehand, if even that. And then they're supposed to be, you know, they have, you know, put themselves forward as the authorities on the law, when in fact we could just see him not be able to answer their questions and become more and more angry about it because he doesn't know.
That's right.
He doesn't know.
That's right.